everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, hello, I hope you'll stick around. So subscribe to this channel for more vape videos and give this one a thumbs up if you enjoy it. Don't forget to turn on the bell notification symbol if you haven't already, because being a subscriber doesn't mean you're going to see everything that I upload, but having the bell notification on will let you know you'll be part of my notification squad, my favorite squad. Also, check the description box below for important links like where to find me outside of YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. And if you're not following me on those social medias, you might want to, because I do all of my vape giveaways over there. I don't do them here on YouTube. It's not allowed. So anything extra that vape companies send to me, I give away on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, and sometimes my Patreon. I do have a link to that as well. Depending on which tier you join, you can get mods or eLiquid or both sent to you monthly from yours truly. So check it out if you want to. I also have a second channel here on YouTube, which is my life channel, where I upload non-vape related stuff. So my other hobbies and interests, as well as vlogs and requested videos. So if you want to check that out, you can. All those links will be below, as well as some coupon codes for you. So take a peek into the description box before you jump into this video. But we are jumping right into it now with some eLiquid. I have eLiquid from Vaporfi. I've tried eLiquid from Vaporfi in the past and it was but that was like a long time ago. So I have three flavors. We have key lime cookie, which I don't know, I'm not really into key lime. We have juicy licious, which is, what are you? I don't even know what you are, juicy licious. Is there a little, there isn't a description. These are 100 ml bottles, 0 milligrams nicotine, because I don't use nicotine. And they're 70% vegetable glycerin, 30% propylene glycol. And we have deep fried apple pie. You know, your girl is gonna try this. So I'm gonna take them out of their boxes. Oh, I totally envisioned glass bottles. We have 100 ml chubby gorilla bottles. So we'll take them all out, and they all have their little art on them, and so maybe this one will have a picture of something. It does not. It still just matches the bottle, but I bet this is like juicy fruit gum or watermelon, something bubbly. So I will try it. So here we go. I'm going to try these two, deep fried apple and juicy licious. And I'm going to try juicy licious first, because deep fried apple is the one I'm the most excited for, and I'm saving the best for last today. And I'm having difficulties with the cap, but your girl ain't even playing today. I will just go in and snip the seal. Mmm. Can you hear my neighbors? What are they doing? Mm-hmm. This smells like strawberry watermelon bubblegum juicy fruit. Mmm. Smells really good. I think I'm getting definitely like a watermelon bubble gum. Maybe a little bit of like fruit, chewy gummy candy. Clouds, bitch. I don't really know what you are, but you're so good. I need to look up what this really is, because it's so good. It is. Savor the sweet flavor of a fruity gum treat with Juicy by Vapor. They changed their name. It is strawberries, kiwi, sugary watermelon bubblegum. Don't necessarily taste the kiwi. Maybe that's what's giving it the chewy gummy vibe, but like definitely strawberry watermelon. Honestly, wasn't expecting it to be that good. Oops, wrong one. Now we are trying the deep fried apple pie. And because that one was so good, oh, your girl is beyond excited. Ooh. Oh my gosh, that smells like the inside of an apple pie. So freaking good. Oh no. This is so good. Oh my God. I'm just gonna, bye bye. I'm gonna sit here and vape this until it's gone. Mm, it's so good. Why is it so good? Sorry. Okay. If I don't stop now, we're never gonna stop. That is so good. It tastes like the gooey apple pie filling with a little bit of like cinnamon, but I wasn't getting like deep fried, but like there was like a flaky cinnamon part to it, but mainly this gooey apple pie filling, and it's so freaking good. And with the cinnamon and sugar and whatever the frick that is, I need that. Do you guys see what, like, what? I need it. Available at vaporfi.com. Seriously tempted to just try this because, like, it's probably gonna be good, but also not a fan of key limes. I'm not gonna do it. If you've tried this, let me know down in the comments below what you think, or if you've tried any of these other flavors, or if you've tried these two, or I'm gonna have to hit up Vaporfi and be like, you got more flavors? Because those were great. I was actually just on their website and didn't even look if they had other flavors, but those were so good. And that apple pie is now an instant favorite. So I don't know what else to say. Vaporfi ain't paying me to do this video. They're not sponsoring me. So like, hit your girl up. I love your flavors. That's it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more. Fight for your right to vape. So as always, I'm Tia, and thank you so much for watching.